John Ossoff will make sure that every Georgian has great health care, and he's going to rebuild the economy so that working families and small businesses benefit and thrive. This November, a vote for John Ossoff ensures the government serves the people of Georgia today and for generations to come. Want to know what Dan Forrest thinks about the hard work of Planned Parenthood? At a speech at a black church on Martin Luther King Jr. Day, Forrest said that Planned Parenthood was created to destroy the entire black race. Then he said that race and skin color are simply about genetics, like when people have different looking earlobes. No. Dan Forrest doesn't understand what people of color are dealing with in America. Dan Forrest, not today, not ever. I've lived in California my whole life, and I feel like sometimes I just don't get a fair chance based on how I look, or even how my name sounds. By ending California's ban on affirmative action and putting yes on Prop 16, we can level the playing field so we all have a fair chance to succeed. On Election Day, I'm voting yes on Prop 16. Let's save lives, not ruin them. People suffering from addiction need help, not criminal punishments. This November, vote yes on Measure 110.